our way up to see my son.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: Mankind, redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Mm-hmm. So, I got something, so now I can quick travel. And turns out I already have traveled over here because of the sheriff's department. I did discover Libertalia. I never went and did anything, but I'm like, this is probably going to be a place I want to go and raid sometime. And guess what? Now we're going to raid it. Never thought I'd be working for the Institute, though. I did not see any of this coming. It was a really good plot twist they put in there. You guys did a really great job on this. You guys, as in Bethesda, if you ever are watching this.
You're the fan.
Hey, Nick.
I ain't letting you get me. Think a Commonwealth boy's gonna give up that easy?
I think we're
here. Think I'm scared, huh? Shit! Something's broken!
Wait. Your art. And your art.
That's your.
That thing was wearing my face.
Oh my.
I've lost sight of the targets.
Not doing them much good at this point.
Wait, Courser. Oh, wait, Nick.
I'm listening. Need something?
Your thoughts?
Inviting the Brotherhood to our doorstep. I'm getting the feeling we just cracked the lid on Pandora's box.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
Well, to not put too fine a point on it, you're the best damn partner I've ever had. So I'd say I'm doing pretty good.
And that is my relationship with Nick Valentine.
Did you hear something? Oh, no, you don't.
So, this whole thing,
I'm gonna make this as painful as possible.
Oh, this isn't good. I am part of the Brotherhood of Skeel. But I'm also part of the Institute.
Taking fire! For victory! I'm hit!
Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't want to get in. I don't want to be part of this. No.
Think you could win this? Huh?
I'll let you guys fight.
Look who it is.
Do they have a mortar?
Young move.
For the Brotherhood! Target's gone.
That's good. Okay, but where's the courser guy?
Ceasefire.
Engaging target.
Can't hide from us.
Over here.
This is, oh my god.
Area secure.
Just, yeah, walk away.
Good. I was starting to get bored.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, you don't.
Okay. X6.
Son of a...
Well, Nick, should we just kind of,
I'm hit!
Going weapons cold.
Yeah, walk away. Please. Walk away so I can continue my mission I'm supposed to do.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
Okay.
For the Brotherhood!
Another one? He's flanked!
That all you got?
Okay.
You should have given
Screw
up.
It. Nick, let's go.
Tango down.
Go up, because apparently we need to go up. My guess is that they're probably way over here.
Someone's coming.
Ha! Got him. Boom. Oh, that was an MK5? I heard that gunshot.
Something happened.
Oof. That looked painful. And push button. And now we go up.
What's that?
Stimpak! I like the Stimpaks.
Think you're tough?
Come on! Alright, let's go up. If we really need to have our courser with us for this entire thing.
Die already!
Oh, you had a knife? Little switchblade. That's cute.
You'll run out of bullets at some point. I can
see.
Good.
I know. She had a fat man. That could have completely annihilated us. That is if she had a mini nuke. Oh, I was in full power armor and I still got destroyed. It was really bad. Really, really bad. I was at the Quincy place. The Quincy ruins that I showed you on the map. My guess is the Coruscant is still way over there. Fine with me, though. That means more fighting for us. And there is a safe. Advance, and I have just the skills for it. I say as my lockpick breaks.
Sweet.
38 round, and another one adding to the amount we have. Nice. It's a bolt action sniper rifle. Okay. Captain's cabin. That's probably where the
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need
to
tell you.
There we go.
What is it?
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say, B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code, Gamma-71 Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Precisely. Shouldn't have to bloody any more noses than we have to.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Well, good thing he follows us in here somehow, instantly. A special.
Yes.
A special. Oh, it's a special. I like a special. We just have a random. Wait, it's Gabriel's terminal, so he might have something to say. I wonder what it is. I'm good. Maybe later. I don't really want to read that much. Novus. Novus lock on a safe? What?
Nice.
What's this? A bunch of drugs in here.
Yeah, there are. like how he takes notice to that. Another stim pack. Tool case. There we go.
Yes.
Mini nuke. I'll take it. Hey, another mini nuke. Cool. Dirty water.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
Okay, I am too.
Hi.
The raiders know we're coming. The sooner we get started, the better.
So... oh, there it is.
Well done. Judging by your gear, I'm gonna guess you two are agents
just like me.
So,
made it to the top.
Tell me, is the Institute so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs?
Gabriel, you aren't who you think you are. You're a synth, and we're here to take you home.
A synth? What the hell are you talking about?
I remember my whole life. I know where I grew up and who my parents were. Explain that to me!
B-592, initialize factory reset, authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Boss? You okay? Can you hear me?
Shit, they did something to him.
Take them out!
Better make it.
Where's my... I just like how chill I was about saying that code.
This is X-688, ready to relay with reclaim synth B-592.
And... just like that, we got it. Woo! So, must we call our son
Say
father?
The word if you want me to take a look at that terminal.
Yeah. Take a look at that terminal.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Sure thing.
How much you bet he's not gonna get it?
These boys weren't fooling around. Let me just try.
That's two.
Not that either.
Three.
Let's see about this. Damn. I'm sorry. Not happening.
Heads up.
I'm all ears.
See what you can do.
Good plan.
Try one more time. He has unlocked master things before.
Sorry, boss. This one's beyond me.
You're useless. No, he's not useless. He has before gotten a master terminal unlocked. Ugh. All right, cool. Well, I think that just about wraps that one up. That means we can return to son. Asuna's gonna catch me off guard, huh? I'm gonna call him Sean, but our person's gonna call him Father. It's gonna be really weird. It's gonna mix people up. We're the father here. We're the father. We should be in charge. We should, like, order our son around and all that cool stuff. But then, oh, it's really weird. It's like,
Sometimes Quentin is really mean to me, but my mom says I have to be nice
anyway. You wouldn't
happen
to have a spare polarizer on you, would you?
Polarizer?
Hey.
Do we really need all these coursers roaming the halls?
I don't know. Do we? Keeping the place clean. Good job.
I'm glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done. And you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.
I hope. So, I'm guessing it's downstairs, because this is like... Sean's home area, or something.
It must make you proud to see all that Father has done, all that he has built.
You mean Sean?
People on the surface have got it pretty bad. Makes
Sir,
me thankful for being
we've had another
here.
Situation. A code red.
What? This is the third time in 2 weeks. This is unacceptable. How could this happen?
We think there was a system glitch. We're looking into it.
Damn it, you're all useless. I'll figure out what happened. But in the meantime, tell the others to be on high alert. I want more patrols and more rounds.
Right away, sir.
If you see anything even remotely suspicious, report it immediately. This absolutely cannot happen again. Got it?
Yes, sir. Understood.
Spend enough time here, and you'll be sick to death of the word synth. I certainly am.
Hi, Doc.
You know what happens when people get robots to do all their work? They get fat and lazy, that's what. Real people doing real thinking and real work. That's the future I want.
If that's how you feel... Why not leave?
Because we could do so much more. But no, everyone is obsessed with these damn synths. It's wasted potential. That's what it is. In any case, I suppose I should say, welcome. Perhaps a fresh perspective will do some good around here.
Uh-huh. I'm going to go back home. Apparently, my home is here. I could go back to Sanctuary.
If you need medical attention, see Dr. Volkert.
Your quarters are just inside, sir.
You're the one I went on the mission
hey.
With.
Your quarters are just inside, sir.
Sir. I'm just gonna
when you're up. Finished here, sir, Father wants to see you.
Did I say you could enter my room? Trainee?
A successful mission on all counts, sir.
Did you request permission to enter my room? And did I say you could leave? I'm sorry, I always wanted to do that. Fusion cell ooh, I like that. Institute jumper. Let's take it and start wearing it for a little while. Inventory. Apparel. And boop. All right. Oh wait, let's take our helmet off. Oh, look at that. We look so sharp with our orange and white. Oh, it's great. I don't even smoke. Why'd you give me cigarettes. Lab coat. So, was that your idea of generous? 12 fusion cells? I mean, thank you and all, but honestly, when you say generous, I was kind of expecting a little bit more. Hey, can we, there we go. Cool. Alright. Well, time to go back to, Sean.
I bet it's pretty boring down here, compared to up there.
It's interesting, to say the least.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Nah. Not really.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Thank you. I already have a reputation.
Dad says I'm as good as he is with computers.
I bet I'm better. Alright. Up we go.
Sometimes Quentin is really mean to me, but my mom says I have to be nice anyway.
That's a good philosophy.
Sean.
Hello, Father. Tell me, what would you do when someone has stolen from you?
I teach the guy a lesson. Make sure he never does it again.
Using physical force is never my first choice. But there are times when it becomes necessary. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. And they no doubt mean to free these synths in their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad. So you're aware of their misguided beliefs?
What happened? What have they done?
They are in possession of technology that does not belong to them. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached the point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths. And need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide them.
Where are the synths located?
A small settlement at the old Bunker Hill Monument. Oh. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside Bunker Hill. Good luck.
No. Here's the thing with the Railroad. I actually wanted to do some quests for them, so like just for progression, more loot, stuff like that. I actually have a quest lined up and ready to be activated. It's where is it? Where are ya? It's Tradecraft, Deacon. And those signs on these walls and stuff. Those are actually, I think, from the Railroad. That's what would happen. Railhood is what would happen if the Railroad and Brotherhood of Steel teamed up together. The Railhood of Steel. Oh, okay. But jokes aside, those marks on the walls, for those, I've seen them all over the place. It's like, imagine the, Thieves Guild in Skyrim. They have, like, or it's even Thieves. Thieves Guild in Sky, or the Assassins, Dark Brotherhood. They have, like, a book of different symbols and stuff that you can look on walls or door frames or something. If you see these symbols, you can tell that, or whether it's, like, worth it to go inside. Some will depict, loot, a safe house, a fence merchant, a couple others, like, whether it has enemies inside, stuff like that, or if it's just nothing, there's nothing of use, nothing of worth of anything, stuff like that. So these symbols kind of remind me of it, and it has led me to finding quite a bit of stuff, so that's pretty cool. So probably off camera I'm going to do some railroad stuff, and on camera I'm going to be doing off camera I'll do the railroad stuff and probably Brotherhood of Steel stuff as well. But if you guys want me to do these videos and like do videos on these side quest stuff, just let me know in the comments. I'll be sure to do that. I wouldn't mind. I like playing this game, so it'd be fun. Yeah. I'm probably just gonna leave it off here, guys, because I want to do other things before I go and destroy relations. So hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to stay tuned for the next episode. And if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and comment. Especially if you guys want me to, play more side quests and stuff. If you want to watch those, make sure to comment that. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe and become an apprentice today. Okay. So, that's a Brotherhood of Steel thing. Cool. But yeah, I'm Quantum Tag, guys. And tag out.